Hey there, it is Allie, founder of AllieAndelman.com, helping you guys reveal your inner punch. So that's what I want to talk to you guys about, this new tagline I came up with, revealing your inner punch, and why it resonated with me so much, and hopefully it'll resonate with you guys as well. So are you guys ready to show the world your inner punch? What that means is showing the world that you come from the inside out. So you're really looking down deep inside of yourself and you're saying, I have unconditional love for myself and I'm going to show the world what is inside rather than having the external world decide who you should be. So it's really the self-confidence, the empowerment, being powerful. And that's why I say inner punch, because it feels like you can take that boxing glove from right inside you, punch it through, and you will be golden. You feel like you're on top of the world. So that is what it is. Now, how do you find your inner punch? I will tell you guys that I really didn't have my inner punch until pretty recently. And one of the things I came across was discovering not only did I love yoga, because when I'm on my mat, I'm in my zone, I feel great. It's about mindset and strength and empowering. But I learned that I wanted to teach it to other people. So I signed up because I had all the time in the world, 3 little kids under 10, a business to run, this website to start, you know, all the time in the world. Not, but I went for 11 weeks and did 200 hours of a yoga teacher training, got my certification, and now I'm able to teach something that I love and I love to give back to others. So I looked down deep inside. It wasn't anything I thought I would ever do, and I found out what makes my soul sing, and that was yoga. So how you can reveal it? Let me give you 3 ways. Number one, what lights you up? What gets you really excited and passionate? Like my yoga. Number two, what causes you to lose track of time? You know, you sit down to do something, or you have a passion for running, or have a passion for writing, maybe. You don't even know you're a writer. And you sit down to do something and boom, 3 minutes have gone by. Or, you know, 3 hours have gone by and you just love it so much. So that's number two. Number three is you love talking about it. You want to talk about it to all of your friends and your family and your loved ones, just like I love talking about this spiritual website that I'm starting and all of the stuff I'm learning that I'm giving back to you guys. So I love talking about that. So those are the ways to find your inner punch. And then I want to talk to you guys a little differently about chakras. Okay, so if you're not a yogi or if you haven't heard of chakras, that's okay, because I hadn't heard of them either until I started on my yoga journey. But what it is, it's wheels of energy in your body, and you have them from head to toe. So today I'm going to talk to you guys about the third chakra, which is the solar plexus. And the solar plexus is right about in your between your sternum and your belly button, your navel. And what it is, it's represents personal power. It represents self-belief. It represents self-worth. All the things that give you that inner punch. So imagine that chakra. Imagine seeing a skeleton, looking directly inside of it and seeing a big circle. So it's right about here, the chakra. And what it is, it almost looks like a flower with a triangle inside, and it's yellow. So a couple ways, if your solar plexus chakra is clogged, which a lot of the time it is, if you are, you know, doubting yourself, if you're lacking confidence, if you're, you know, not believing in yourself, fear, any of those negative things, your chakra is clogged. So what you're going to do to unclog it, number one, you're going to eat some yellow to golden foods. If you're eating those already, eat more of them. For example, potatoes, corn, anything yellow or golden, okay? Number two, you're going to find some stones, healing stones. You can find those probably at, you know, maybe yoga stores or spiritual stores if you have them in your area. And you're going to get some yellow to golden stones. And you can even put them on your chakra and lie down for a few minutes, maybe meditate with it. And just really think about healing it. So that's number two. Number three is to say affirmations to yourself, which hopefully you guys are doing anyway, but they're going to be affirmations of self-worth, self-belief, and confidence, power. You know, I am confident. I am powerful. I believe in myself. I can do everything I want to do with ease. You know, I live in abundance. All of those positive affirmations. And that's how you're going to unclog your chakra. So, in a nutshell, this is why revealing your inner punch is so moving to me. And I hope you guys can see that as well. So I'm asking you guys, if you're ready, go out there, dig down deep and find your inner punch and go out there with confidence, belief, and just do it. So that's it, you guys. I hope you guys found some value. Check out my blog below and thank you for watching. Take care. Find your inner punch.